Have you ever known that Australia exports camel to Saudi Arabia? The country that has been famous for camel city apparently still needs important camel from the neighboring country. Yep, Saudi Arabia.
The next fact about Australia is Lake Hillier. Lake Hillier is about 600 meters in length by about 250 meters in width. The most notable feature of the lake is pink, vibrant color. The pink color is considered to be due to the presence of organism Dunaliella salina.
The next fact of Australia is Batmania City, one of the busiest cities in Australia, which is now officially named with Melbourne, once had known as Batmania. Australia is home to a million bats that we can find on the trees along the route.
Fun fact number 4 is Emu Bird. Have you heard about it? Yes, it is a symbol of the state of Australia in addition to the kangaroo. It is the second big bird in the world after ostrich. The uniqueness of this bird are flightless and it always goes forward, alias can never go backwards.
The next fact is Never Never River, one of the most places on earth. The picture-perfect environment is calming and relaxing. With some of the most breathtaking scenery in Australia, this beautiful river is firstly protected by locals.
Number 6. There are almost 75% undiscovered animal species lives in Australia. There are many new species were actually found in Australia History Collection.
This is interesting facts based on statistical data, 50% of Australians seldom 3D up clothes with iron. Even if they come to undissolved clothes, no one will report you. There is also another Australian habit, which is like a driving a car on barefoot.
The unique number 8 is only in Australia is the reverse of the season. If the north side of the world is the winter, in Australia in the south side of the world is summer. That is the unique of Australia, nothing else in the world.
Fact number 9 about Australia. There are more kangaroos in Australia than there are Australian people. New data shows the kangaroo population in Australia is close to hitting 15 million, while the human population stands at 24 million.
And the last but not least, in Australia, there is a promise to be more careful with the sunlight. Australia has the highest cases number of skin cancer. This is caused by a hole in the ozone layer right above them. However, this layer will recover in about 30 to 50 years.